I am here with Clay Wagner at Eagle Alloys, and we're gonna look at a new wire today, right? So what are we looking at, Clay?
That's right, Perry. Today we are gonna run some Eagle 771 FGS. So that's a gas shielded flux core wire. It's very common in structural applications. It's a CWB certified wire, and it's an all position wire. And so it's for joining carbon steel. We have it in 045 and 1/16. Can be used for mining applications, repair, fabrication. It's a pretty versatile wire.
Wow, okay. So what kind of settings are we running it at today?
Today we're gonna do a flat in at 24 volts and 350 wire feed speed.
Yeah.
And then we're also gonna do a vertical. We'll have to tweak some settings and find out what works good for that.
All right, so 771 FGS, gas shielded wire, and some mild steel.
That's correct.
Let's light it up.
Right on. You can run multi-pass welds with the 771 FGS.
Okay, so you're gonna show us a weave on top of the weld that we just did.
Correct, just a slight weave in the vertical position, yeah.
So, Clay, now we're gonna do a flat weld on this, and we have to adjust the settings from our vertical?
That is correct, yeah. So we can definitely go a little hotter in the flat position. So I'm going to run a bead at 24 volts and 350 inches per minute.
So are we going to continue working with mild steel?
Correct. Yes. Okay. Yeah, 3/8 plates mild steel. So
like excellent.
A CWB style example. Yeah.
Okay. Beauty.
There we have a nice leg peel.